Hello, game developers and enthusiasts. Today, we're gonna discuss why I stopped using Unity 4 years ago and chose to work with the Godot engine to make my indie games. Yeah, I'm saying Godot because the logo is a robot and because it sounds good. Sue me. Godot is multi-platform. Godot is a versatile engine that runs on various operating systems, including Windows, macOS, and Linux. As a Linux user, this feature was especially important to me. Godot is lightweight and robust. Godot won't hog your system resources. You can use it on your crappy little computer, and it's gonna work fine. I remember the first time I tried running Unreal when I was a student. It would load stuff forever and crash every few hours. I think I only got Godot to crash once or twice in 4 years. Godot is easy and fun to use. For some reason, the Godot way of creating games is very intuitive for me. It's just so fun to create games with Godot. It feels so much easier and faster to create stuff compared to a big game engine like Unity. I especially love the custom programming language they created for the engine. JDScript was designed for game development with this game engine, and that makes it really clear and easy to write and read. C# really feels like a very verbose programming language after that. Godot is completely free. It won't cost you a dime to use it. You can create and distribute your games without worrying about licensing fees. That's a huge win for indie developers. And that also brings to the next reason, which is I don't depend on the company. Unlike some other engines, I'm not tied to a corporation's decisions or pricing changes. Godot's open source nature gives me the freedom and independence to create, innovate, and distribute my games without any external constraints. And since it's open source, I can modify it and fix it myself. With access to Godot's source code, I can tailor the engine to suit my specific needs. If there's a bug or feature missing, I can dive into the code and make it happen. That level of control is invaluable. And there you have it, 6 compelling reasons why I choose to use the Godot engine for my game development projects. Whether you're a seasoned developer or just getting started, Godot offers an incredible set of tools and features to bring your game ideas to life. But I don't think Godot is suited for everyone, and there are a few reasons why it might not be the best game engine for you. If you're interested to know why, let me know in the comments. Also, check out this video if you want to know more about my current indie game project made with Godot. I'll see you there.